put the Garden of Eden on earth, and it's north of the Tweed we believe. Aye, and Scotland's the place, and the whole human race started off with Macadam and Eve. In 60s or under, we finished this wonder, except for the Forth and Tay Bridges. Then always a bloke for a practical joke, he made Scotland the home o' the midges. The midges, the midges, I'm no gonna kidges, the midges is really the limit. With teeth like piranhas, they drive you bananas if you let them get under your summit. Back in 1314, the proud Edward was keen to take Scotland into his care. But he made a U-turn when he reached Bannockburn, just a few weeks before Glasgow Fair. For the midges let loose by King Robert the Bruce, straight into the English they tore. So they ran off in tears, and for 600 years they've been blocking the A74. The midges, the midges, I'm no gonna kidges, the midges is really the limit. With teeth like piranhas, they drive ye bananas if you let them get under your summit. Now never forget when the sun's going to set and the midges arise on Loch Eck. Like the vampires you see played by Christopher Lee, they will give you a pain in the neck. You can smack them and whack them, in vain you'll attack them, for they know every move that you make. If you manage to kill in another half million, are ready to come to the wake. The midges, the midges, I'm no gonna kidges, the midges is really the limit. With teeth like piranhas, they drive ye bananas if you let them get under your summit. Now Torquil the Piper's a giant to a man, with a sporran as long as your arm. And in Oban he's known for the sound of his drone and a pibroch of real Highland charm. But they're sighing and sobbing, the ladies are phobin, for Torquil is not what he was. Since a midge in Glenbranter got hold of his chanter and carried it off in his jaws. The midges, the midges, I'm no gonna kidges, the midges is really the limit. With teeth like piranhas, they drive you bananas if you let them get under your summit.